Good morning. Welcome to Reviews by Regrob. Today I'm going to review PS Group project Soul, the Soul, that is situated in Rajarhat. So, if you are going to talk about PS is one of the finest group that has introduced project, and it is a mix of urban life with nature. So it is creating a project of 6.89 acres of phase 1 and phase 2 with 60% open space, 10 towers with G plus 16 floors. It comprises of 2 BHK, 3 BHK and 4 BHK respectively. So coming to the specification of the project, these are the premium amenities that they are providing: waterside cafe, adventure play park, Creche facility, natural water body, mini theatre and etc. So it is one of the prime project. So going deep into the project, as we all know, PS Group is one of the finest groups. So it has 30 years of experience and it has completed 120 projects till date now, as of now. It is a founding member of IGBC with 25 awards in 2018 and still counting. It has 100 joint venture completed in nearly situated in 4 cities, and one of the best builders award in 2018 is rewarded to PS Group. So coming to the specification of the details of the flats, so area and pricing. So basically it is situated near Rajarhat, near Sapuji Shukru district, in that area. So if you're gonna look into that region, so it is comprised of 2 BHK and its base price is on 3900 on built up area of 947 square feet, which come an inclusive price of 50.50 lakhs onwards, starting from 51.50 lakhs. If you're going to look for the 3 BHK, the base price is almost same, except for Block B, Tower 3 and Tower 4, 2 BHK and small 3 BHK. So if you are looking for Block A tower, you will get it at a rate of 6,900. But if you are looking for Block B and other phases that are still going and to be completed in the near future, it will increase to 4,050 rupees. It is ranging from 1,077 square feet to 1,438 square feet, and inclusive of price of 58 lakhs onward. Now coming to the 4 BHK, it is same as above, but it comprises of 1551 square feet respectively, and it is starting from 81 lakhs onwards. So if you are going to look what's nearby, it is in a prime location, so everything is in a close proximity. IIT Kharagpur campus is going to be situated, is going to be developed over there. It has St. Javis College, UEM, many other educational institutes. Coming to the healthcare facility, it has a lot of health institutions situated over there, like Tata Memorial, Ohio Hospitals, and Bhagirathi Neotia, etc. For the entertainment purpose, it has PBS cinemas nearby. It has prime exotic hotels like Novotel, Westin. For recreational activity, it has eco park situated near in the close proximity. And if you go further towards eco park, you will also find Motherworks Museum, which is around the recreational spot you can visit with your family. So on an average, it is a good project to invest upon. If you are looking to invest in that region, do give a look. That's all for Seoul today. Thank you.